Assalamu alaikum, Sir Zoro here. We're coming back today with a new video for Snoop Dogg Hall of Fame. And we're coming today to try him with the new blade and to see how this blade changed him. For this blade, he have only one build, will be for recharge and with a huge damage. First, we go with the 40% medallion. Gym damage fury 2. For a trainer for this build, I go with Hogan, Nimrock, Matt, and Steely. When you use this blade, they show in the board that multiply by 7, but if you put Matt and Rock, they still show multiply by 7, but it's already 10. The damage will be multiply for 10. But this is not show in the board. My snoop only 5-star bronze. I try inshallah soon I will level him up. After this build, yeah, I will find he will be maybe 5-star gold. Let's start. First, I use this move to destroy one row. But I don't destroy anything. Now the blade working. I need destroy area 3x2 for the black and avoid cascade if I can. We have one here. Very good. Now we place the bio gem for the bottom row. And we have a 7. 120k for one. And now we destroy the board. We have already 14 multiply gem by 10. All the board for green. We recharge everything. Like 2.1 million. I have only one gear for snoop. Some player have the gold gear. Will give him 100% also for the green. This is will be huge damage also. And my snoop is 5-star bronze. Not max, nothing. He's still missing many points and I need star fail. But with this build he can do 2 million easily. Now we try change something. First, the gear will give him all color moves start with 2. The another gear I don't have it. Green gem damage do 100%. Let's see here, we'll change Steely and we'll put Mr. Perfect. Yes, Mr. Perfect, best MB trainer in the game. Let's see again what we can do here. Now we start with the all move in the same time. All move ready. First, I must put pyro. We get 7. I need destroy. Oh. I can destroy this one. We'll recharge my my black again because this is 3 MB only. But no. Now we have one problem. It's almost we must cascade because this is multiply 10. Where cascade, cascade. Everywhere will be cascade. Here even also this one. Okay, let's try something different. No, take it like this to destroy all the ball. No. Okay, let's try this one and see how much we can make. Very good. Recharge everything. $2.2 million. It's hard to kick out. Yeah, this blade is very good. Yesterday I tried with China Hall of Fame. Huge damage. Also for snoop will be very good because snoop don't need any blade. This will be helping the feud. Maybe you can have multiply bonus in the feud. Plus 2. Let's try again. Yeah, there is many superstar can get benefit from this blade. I think about Powerhouse Hogan, China Hall of Fame, snoop. For free to play, there is some superstar. I guess MVP technician MVP will get a huge point from this one. What else we have? NWO Hogan, NWO Randy Savage, Cody Rhodes for sure, but Cody will be overkill for him. Let's try again. This one here is generation 7, and we can use this black here, will not destroy anything, and we'll generate another 7. Yeah, now we have better chance to make a black and recharge again without cascade. This chance here very good. Now we try again. This one will give me 7 more. Very good. Now we destroy the board. That's mean 21 multiply by 10. Maybe he will hit 3 million. Yeah, very good. Yeah, 3 million. And imagine if you have gold gear, or at least you have him 5-star gold, because his damage is very low at 5-star bronze. Yeah, if you get this blade, snoop will be one from best choice for this blade also. Let's see what we have here. You have one move that increase the multiply gem by 3. But the problem for this move, you cannot recycle. You will have problem with recycle for the black. Let's give it a try and see. Yeah, this move here. We can move this one. Will be same build, but here we'll get only 7 multiply, but this multiply will be 13. Let's see if it's work or no. Yeah, but overall this blade coming very very strong for snoop dog. Also the trickster snoop dog or acrobat snoop dog, this board can get benefit also from this blade. But the problem, I don't have acrobat snoop and my technician is very low. First we put this one here, bottom. Now we have the multiplier. Let's see, 120. Let's increase by 3. Almost 160. And now we destroy the board. Only problem for this one, you cannot recharge. Here is the big problem. Even the damage will be high, but you cannot recharge. Only you need some luck to recharge this one. 1.7 million. We still win, but we'll have problem with the recharge. This will not working. Let's try if there's something else. Yeah, I guess if you have him 5-star gold with the double gear, he can like hit 6 million. 6 million easy. Will be 6 million easy for him. I guess this only build he can use this blade with. The other build will have problem for recharge or they missing something. Even the 6-star will be kick out move. But yeah, I guess this will be the best one. Double black and the green will make him top superstar. Very strong technician. And here we finish with the snoop. Many player ask about this blade and who best one will be for this one. I can see this will be, let's start very fast. Yeah, Cody will be very good. Bobby Lashley, Rocker Sean will be best with this one also. You can go with the black green with this blade, will be huge damage. Stunning Austin can be also good, but you need some luck because the Juggernaut gem need 2 turn to give him the bonus. RVD no, almost no. Randy can be good, but the problem he will cascade. Farouk maybe. Eric Bischoff will be very 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 strong with this blade. With this blade, Eric will be very strong. You can go with this build easy. Will destroy all the board with like 14 multiplier by 10. This will be very strong. Let's see what we have also. There's nothing. Ken Shamrock, no. Let's see. Luke Harper. Luke Harper and Rocker Mavia. The problem for this boat, yeah, this blade can be strong, but they need something to destroy the board. Here is the weakness for these two superstar. If they have like cross break or X break and can destroy the board, this will be very good. But they don't have this one. The damage will be limit. And let's see what we have. Yeah, Alpha will be top with this one. Alpha can be strong, but the problem for recycle for barbell. Alpha. There is nothing. I checked this already. Here. There is nothing. For a powerhouse, Triple H icon will be good. Hall of Fame Undertaker can be also very good with this blade. Boogeyman Little. Powerhouse Hogan very good. Steve Ray will be very good with this blade also. Lex Luger. No high charge, high charge. I guess under the Genet Hall of Fame, he also can be good. He can destroy the board. Yeah, this type of superstar who can destroy the board with this blade will be best. Let's see what we have also. Nothing. Normal. I guess this bulldog can be strong, but I need him like 6-star or 5-star gold to check how much he can do, because he have to move the spin bar, not move, and he make many multiply and blast gem in the board. He can full recharge and attack again. Here nothing. Yeah, for me, I will try with Scobly if he can give me this guy. Because this blade will work very good with him. with this move. Make one random multiply to blast, and also it's black. I guess he can do huge damage. I will ask him. Maybe I can get this superstar and try with him. And let's see. Let's finish fast. NWO Hogan, sure. And also in NWO Randy Savage, very good. Goker have problem with recharge. Zombie Mankind also can be good. Yeah, Big E will be very strong. He have also boss for black gem damage. Big E can very strong with this one, can be very strong. So he go like this. And I guess I already have double gear. But the problem, yeah, black starts with 3, move generation black 3 more. And this will be multiply 10. He can be very strong. But only problem here, low level. There is many superstar, but there is some superstar can be very top with this blade, and the other will be better. Let's see here. Yeah, this one. So Vince also can do good with this blade. Big Cali have problem with recycle. The black, no Cena. Yeah, Trickster Snoop, he also can be good. For the Acrobat Nakamura, no Dragon. Acrobat Dragon can be very strong. This blade will make him top acrobat in the game. You have double black, and for each black he make, he will say generation 7 multiply by 10. And he my dragon is low level, and this will be two column and two row, and with another 14 multiply 10, this will make huge damage in the board. Yeah, acrobat dragon will get a huge benefit from this one. After acrobat dragon, Rey Mysterio can be good. Jey Uso. Undertaker have black move, but the problem for Undertaker, he will not recharge. Demon have something good. Let's check. Multiply and dismantle, multiply and choose to the black. He will missing something. Make it multiply in the green. No. Let's go from the back to the top. DX Triple H. But the problem for him, this multiply will come random in the board, and he will get been easy. For another, nothing. Maybe Jamie Uso. There is nothing. Yeah, Snoop, yes. Emily Brist will have problem. Yeah, I speak about MVP. 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 Increase green. Yeah, it can be like this. So let's see what we have. Understand, no. Coffee, no. Million dollar man, but you need him 6-star. He can make a huge damage with this blade, because he bust the loot gem, and he can choose money. You need 6 star power slam. Choose 5 gem, make it in the black. After that, use the countdown gem. And we'll destroy the board with the loot gem. Honky Tonk Man Hall of Fame, also good. Will be easy build for him. Yeah, you go with this black. We'll make all green to the strength 2, multiply. After that, you generate 7. Then you choose, you destroy 5 black or you choose. And you can choose many and destroy the board. Will be good, but the damage always will be also a limit. Damage will be a limit. Nothing. Icon on the savage. Have little chance. King Shamrock for sure. Yeah, Bulldog will be good. With this blade. I have him low level, but with this ability he can do huge damage. We go, yeah, with this move, monkey flip, and increase the yellow with the finisher. It will be easy. You choose the snowfall, make it in the top. Increase the yellow MB, hit the finisher. This will be 14 multiply in the board. And you need only one MB trainer. No, for the black you need 2. You can go with double MB trainer. Will be 14 multiply by 8 if you have Memrock. This will be good damage. And will be for recharge. Because you destroy the black, make it the snowfall to black, and after that will be all yellow. Definition now in the showboat. In the showboat, can also have a low MB double black move, but this not working, and this not working. Normal. Yeah, this warrior have good move, but the problem also here for me, he low level. You can go with this one. First you destroy 3 yellow. That will make it 7 multiply in the board. After that you choose 4 gem, make it in the protection gem. After that you make this protection to the cross break and destroy the board. Will be like 14 multiply in the board. And you will be for recharge for sure. We finish with warrior. Finish with warrior here. Let's see what else we have. Warrior, there is nothing. Rock, no. Roddy Piper, I don't know who make this superstar, but he make one move, very interesting move. If I have him low, high level, I will try him for sure. They make this deal damage and choose for multiply to destroy. Even he don't have anything about multiply gem. But now with this blade, you can go with wood and you recharge the double move. Then you can choose 6 gem, make it in the yellow. Cover the all multiply. After that you can destroy 1 black to recharge both move. Then you will hit the, this will be another 7 in the board, 7 multiply. Then you can choose another 6 and destroy all the board. I guess this idea will be good, but the problem, I have him low level. I don't know if anyone have him high. This will be a huge difference. Let's see if there's something else. what we else have here? Mankind, you have double black. Mankind, he have double black move, but only problem for him, he only have these two moves, and he don't have anything. He don't have anything to recycle the blue. This will be a big problem. What we else have? 1, 2, 3 kid have low MB for the black, but the problem, he only have one move. Lex Luger can have some benefit. Here we can see Andrade, maybe. I guess we cover everything. Overall about this blade, if you have this blade, you can go like top 5 star. I can see you can go for China Hall of Fame first. China Hall of Fame, Cody, this will be also good for sure. Bobby Lashley, Rocker Sean, Snoop. Also we forget China Bizzler, she have this move, 1 MB, convert all the traps, and she have many blacks. This will be also huge damage. Overall, if you can get this blade, you will be lucky. It's very good blade. For me, I will try get this blade if I can. And inshallah, I will try before to send this blade back, make video for Roddy Piper, because I find this guy interesting to see how much he can do for free to play. And I will try level him at least 5 star silver or 5 star bronze. I hope you enjoyed this video, guys. If anyone inshallah have any comment, you have any suggest about this blade, or you want to see anything in the game, drop your comment down. And I hope you have a good weekend, and inshallah see you on showdown. Thank you guys. Assalamu alaikum.